What's your name?
Vaishnavi.
Why did you choose ISBL?
Actually, I came to know about this college from my friends. They say something good about this college, so I thought, okay, fine, let me give it a try.
How has the experience been at ISBL as well?
It was amazing because we got to have an international tour and learn so many things from international tours, you know.
How was the faculty at ISBL?
They are damn good. They are very knowledgeable and experienced faculties we have. So we get to learn more from them.
How was ISBL unique to you?
I guess from rest of the colleges in Bangalore, the fees, according to the fees and the whatever facilities they give, it's like it's lesser than the rest of the colleges. So I feel in that way it's unique, and even coming to the faculties part, it's good, and even the infrastructure, everything is good.
So what are the other facilities ISBL is providing you?
Like they have this international tour, one, and the library system infrastructure, it's good, and we have this industrial visit every month, not every month, every once in 3 months. So we get to learn a lot, and we get this campus placements also after the third semester.
So what's the most memorable moment at ISBL for you?
Obviously, the most memorable was international tour.
Okay, are you placed?
Yes.
Alright, where are you placed?
I'm working with Maple Code Executive Search Firm. I'm working since February. So as an HR recruiter.
How was the hostel life at ISBL?
I didn't stay at hostel, I'm a day scholar.
Alright, okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.